a Michigan Bob blueberry grower. He have a question, how do I know the Vermisterra Earthworm Casting Tea working? How can I see it? And I say, this is organic product. The result we can see by our eyes. In 2 days, the really sick plant can wake up. We can see the new tip pop out. And 2 weeks later, the plant is totally changed. The green leaf is all around the plant. 2 months later, disease got fixed. Then whole plant can have shiny leaf and everything is just like a normal plant. Couple months later, the plant is totally changed and go really healthy.
The cuttings show where a canker was growing last spring. Fusicoccum canker. And as you can see now, it is healed over. There's no more live spores, which are black in color. A new layer of skin possibly has grown over where it was open this spring. Here is another area that has cankers on it. It's just full of them. This is one that was starting last year. As you can see, this is healed. It was spreading down the stem. Here's another canker, as you can see, that is healing. The good thing about it is I don't see any of the black spores, which are typical of fusicoccum, and that's the way the disease is spread. We put it on foliar and on the ground. One thing we notice now when we look at the new growth is that we got a better response where we put the worm tea on the earliest. The biggest thing we notice is that the leaves are larger than our controls, and they have a real shiny, waxy look. We could pick out these controls from 200 feet away. The controls were dull by comparison. And you have to realize these plants were heavily infested. It is definitely fusicoccum canker, and that really looks improved now with just 1 year's application. So we're going to be reapplying product again next year.